Chapter 35. My command is this, love each other as I have loved you. John 15:12. Singapore Life. Date written, March 22, 2018. By Oliver C. Colobong. Once I dream a faraway land and I never knew what exactly life bring me on. I never dream such a beautiful country, a place that I've never seen before, different kinds of people, different race, different religion and different type of foods according to their taste, style, and belief. There was a time during my school days, I've seen an ad stick on the wall, one of the school supply shop along the place of CM Recto. I took the email ad and the company name and keep inside my wallet for quite few years. I am a college student at that time. I don't know what dream may come. I strive all day, months and years until I already finish my college degree. At one moment in my life, upon trying to apply a job that I knows will stand and excel according to my belief and my strength, my fiancé and I are living together in an apartment around Sampaloc, Manila. We are challenged by nature. We have an invitation to visit Singapore for the first time from our Auntie Juliet, my wife aunt. We bound to Singapore with a budget airline flight. We stay over there for a month. The reason we came to the place is to seek for a new beginning. As a tourist, we enjoyed to visit many places of the island. We tried different kind of foods, meat, different race like Chinese, Indian, Malay. We tried to appy different local job and for the first time I got an interview with an interior firm, and fortunately they hired me in. Start to work immediately with my colleague's countryman Renato. I work with him for almost 1 month and the sad thing is our employer did not apply a working permit for me, and that against the law by working without permit. But anyway they paid me for the service that I rendered. And at the end of the month, we need to exit Singapore because we only had 1 month tourist visa. Sad to say, but that is the truth. I have earned an extra money from my latest job and I will going back home with unfortunate experience with my wife. But before end the month, we still trying to apply other job and that's the time I have remember the ads that I keep in my wallet. Few years ago, upon searching to internet we found the address and we send resume to the company City Architectural Modeling Private Limited. Because of limited time that we had, the company are still trying to apply permit for me before I will leave Singapore. They will give us feedback of the result once they receive it from the Ministry of Manpower company. I have the confidence that my application will approved very soon. I have the belief that if you already planted the good seed in your heart, it will be yours forever. It will grow and you will reap what you already sow. A mixed of happiness and sad moment when the time I'm going home. My wife also never get a job, but she had a pending application before leaving Singapore. Auntie Juliet will make a follow-up for the status of the application from the company. A few weeks later we got a call from overseas regarding our applications. We need to come back immediately because one of our application is already approved. God answer prayer to those deserving people like me. My wife and I are fly again for the second time. We try to apply another company for my wife and fortunately from an acoustics firm. The next day I started my first time job for my entire whole life and what a wonderful blessing and I am forever grateful. The City Architectural Model Studio is owned and managed by Mr. and Mrs. Wilson Chan and wife Ms. Ivy Tan. At their golden age both of them are healthy and energetic. They are open to talk with them about life, family, friends and foods like durian. My first job of my entire whole life is totally mess, full of frustration, stress, anxiety and depression, but in the end it doesn't really matter, all is well. Long story short, I end up my job with them due to never renew my S-pass permit because of wrong management that caused complication to my application. After 3 years of training from the company, I can't do anything to extend my job but to find a new company that will suited my experiences and thanks God for always there. If one door is closed, there is always an open door for those who seek. Our former competitor company, name Anasing, managed by Mr. Eric Tan. Because of company quota, I wasn't able to join to the team. he apply a working permit for me, from his sister. Company 3 Educate is a trainer for the team, so that I am able to join with Anasing. Company anytime because they are both at same shop and the same place. The only different is I never use Anasing uniform, to protect myself. Mr. Tan was able to help me and find a way so that I will retained in Singapore. But after 1 year as a trainer, we tried to apply AS pass permit for Anasing. Unfortunately the applications is approved. I joined the team Anasing for almost 8 years and still progressing at this time. We visit different neighboring country like Indonesia and Vietnam because of model project. At this time of my career I am the assistant supervisor of the company, and I am the youngest among them all and one of the excellent employees and the asset, constant and never-ending improvement attitude.